بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Point number 154. By Allah, beware of Allah concerning yourself and stick to the narrations, the people of narrations, and to following. For the religion is to follow, meaning the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions. May Allah be pleased with them all. Those before us have not left us in a confused state, so follow them and be at peace. Do not exceed the narrations and the people of narrations.
ليست بحاجة إلى شرح.
Sheikh saying that this point is clear. Doesn't need explanation.
الله الله في نفسك عليك بالأثر أصحاب الأثر. تقليد في الدين إنما هو بالتقليد. يعني إلى النبي وأصحاب رضوان الله عليهم. ومن قبلنا لم يدعونا من لبس فلقد استراح وتجاوز الأثر وأهل الأثر. يعني الاستقامة على السنة هي سبب النجاة.
استقامة or being firm and upright upon the sunnah. This is the reason for success.
والذين تبعوا الرجال ضلوا.
And those people that followed individuals, they're the people that have become misguided, followed personality.
أقوال الرجال يحتج لها ولا يحتج بها.
The sayings of men, يعني they need evidence to support them, and they themselves are not evidence to prove a particular position. You need evidence to prove their saying is right or wrong, and their evidence in and of itself does not suffice as an evidence in the religion.
فليست هي في مقام الأدلة.
And it's not in a position of being a religious evidence or proof.
بل هي في حاجة للأدلة.
Rather, it needs proof to be established.
No.